TrueCorner67 here, back with you guys with another video. In today's video, I got a pickup. Let's go and check it out. If you want to see the behind the scenes, link will be in the description for the vlog channel. So, yeah, let's go check it out. So, I got it. It would be appropriate to wear this jersey to unbox or untake this out of the box, but let's check it out. So, first things first, I'm the realist. Drop this with the whole weapon. We got a Foot Locker bag here. And then I told the guy if they have any KD boxes. They said they were out of stock, which was, you know, was fine with me. Because I don't really care about the box. All I really care about is the shoes and a box just to put it in. But so I'm gonna open it up this way. Right there, I'll show you the labels. I'm not gonna read them, but I'm just gonna show you. So Michael's right, labels. I said labels. Got them right there. Retailers suggested at, I think, 115, if I'm not mistaken. Yep, 115 suggested retail. KD7, GS, 5.5, my bad, youth. Bright mango speckled black, I think that is. Majestic gray? I don't know. You know, I really don't know. You got that. On the side, Nike. But on this side, Nike and some sticker thingies, whatever. Oof. You got the shoe. You have the shoe here. You got the other one. This is the left one. This is the right one. This is the right one. And this is the left one. Oh, it landed. So, without further ado, let me give you guys a close-up right here. Sorry. Here's the shoe, and let's do a review. First things first, let's take this out. So you got, let me do this quick. You got KD signature, KD tongue. I don't know what material this is, but it feels kind of cool. You got your mesh here, mesh material. Got your Nike swoosh as always, kind of zebra padding right here. Got your 35 with the 7 inside of it because it's the 7th model. 7 dots, hyper fuse or hyper material right here in the back. You got your strap, they brought the strap back. Snap back. One thing that I actually noticed with the strap, by the way, I changed my shirt. Something that I noticed with the strap, it has the I don't know what this is right here. It has Velcro right here. It has some type of design along this line right here. I don't know if it's supposed to be like, because KD and his whole company is going with the Lightning Thunder thing. So I don't know if this is supposed to be like thunder lines or thunder stripes or just lines, but that's kind of cool that they engraved or put that in there. I don't know what's that for. I'll look into that. Then below that you have 4 spots. If you look closely and my camera could capture it, you got Wanda on the top, which is his mom, Barbara, his grandma, Wayne, and Tony. You probably can't see, so still can't see it. Right, you kind of see it, but you kind of don't. But it's there. And then you have your laces. And something really cool about the laces are that they're not just regular laces. They from the KD6s. Where are my KD6s? I'm gonna bring you back the KD6s to show you guys something different, and then I'll show you a compare. Sixes that we got here, KD6s, the laces are very different. You feel the laces on these. These are mostly like durable. These are not that thin. With the sevens, you got thinner laces and a different got little dots going through them. These are just plain. And tips are the same, just that they have dots on them and they're orange. And from what I've heard, they made these like this so when you're jumping or when you do a fadeaway shot or something like that, they don't put too much weight on the shoe. Otherwise, the shoe, you would jump, so you're jumping, and will go, and you would lose your balance. So I think that's what that's for. In the comments, if you know what it's for, please leave a comment. Tell me, are the laces just for, new laces, or they just did it on purpose? But, yep. I think I ran over this. You got 35 with the 7 in it. I said that. You got your mesh. Got fly wire, right? Got your midsole, your bottom, basic stuff, your lead tongue, your Nike track, and right here, when there's this mesh right here, I didn't know the word for a second, but when there's mesh here, along here, you kind of see it, but you kind of don't. You see how there's mesh right here? Nike shoes, mesh, and then down here, you guys can see that. This is a harder material. It's kind of hard. I don't know what it's for. I don't know if it's like you put your shoe in here, and then Katie's supposed to do like a back step or something, where he backs up, and then he puts his foot up so it doesn't hurt your foot. Some sort of padding. In the shoe, you got your blue tongue in the back. You got your sock liner. You got your KD autograph right there. Got your size thing. What is this called? Size thing. Oh my god. You got the bottom, got your KD, everything. I'm just running over some stuff that I just did. Got your 180 Air Max unit. You got your Nike right there in gray. You got some sort of pinkish on the back with a hyper material, I guess. Hyperfuse. I don't know what kind of material this is, but it just goes through some sort of wavy line. So when you back up, it doesn't like hurt your foot. But you got that, and that's pink over here, kind of pink. The mesh is orange, and then this part is a darker orange right here. So overall, show you guys. Overall, the shoe was a hit. So let me get the box. So overall, the shoe was pretty good. Please be expecting a performance test. I really want to do a performance test. I'm looking forward to it. If you want to see behind the scenes, link will be in the description for the vlog channel. That's where I do my behind the scenes of these. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I hope this video gets a lot of views. Thank you guys. Thank you so much. Thank you for the love, the support, the likes. I'm gonna cut this short because my battery's gonna die. One more look. 360. Yeah. Let me just bring you a little bit forward. A little bit. Right there. Alright, guys, so I hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a thumbs up, comment, vlog channel, link will be in the description. I'll catch you guys later. Peace.